talking about Sophia Loren, acclaimed the actress of the year at the Venice Film Festival for her brilliant performance as Rose, a woman whose first love ended so disastrously, she thought she didn't deserve a second chance.
You know what he said? You remind him of Black Orchid.
Stop making romance. Tell him go find somebody who ain't got a murdered husband in the grave and a son in a work farm. Tell him go find somebody who still got a piece of heart left.
They're talking about Anthony Quinn for a portrayal completely different than anything he's done before. Frank, the good-natured widower, searching for a fulfillment only she could give him.
You know, the way I'm rushing you, you'd think somebody was chasing me. Rose, I'm sorry. If you're not sure,
I'm sure, Frank. I'm sure.
The story of a love so warm and appealing that you will feel it grow as they did. A love doomed to be shattered by the other woman she couldn't fight.
Just take a hand and say you're sorry.
Don't you touch me. You're bad. He thinks you're good. He thought my mother was good, too, but she was a crazy lady.
Mary!
Go to her, Frank. For you have to hate this night the rest of your life.
A woman strong enough to turn her back on love, brave enough to strip herself of pride.
We should understand each other, Mary. We are two of a kind.
Is that how the bad live with themselves? By thinking everyone else is no good?
It takes somebody bad to tell you what it is like in the bottom of hell.